stage for you. The next act that we have performing for you tonight will definitely raise the roof. We want to see you standing on your feet for Checkerboard.
Thank you. up then. Okay, what a great performance. And can we just give a big clap for our older dancers and their 20-second possible challenge? Okay, you've definitely got something started in here, but what will the judges think? Rachel, I think this one's right up your street.
I can't even comment on this, because you know what? That was 2-6! Seriously! You just brought the house down. I want to be you. This was too sick. I can see something here. Seriously, I'm so excited!
So you're lucky, yeah?
Yeah, it was sick.
Really?
Seriously.
Checkerboard, checkerboard, checkerboard!
Guys, it's well and truly starting in here. What a way to end tonight's show in terms of performances. You guys just knocked it out of the park. Well done.
Simon, what do we think?
Running, running, running. snoring. And another thing, I wish your dancers had started to practice before they started to perform on live television. The singing was horrendous. And for me, the only thing I should get started is your taxi home.
Well, I think you should change your name to Simon Towel, because we just wiped the floor with you in that performance!
Second, what do you think of their performance?
Girls, there was a lot of energy for sure. It was bonkers. I was a bit concerned about the bad luck from the umbrellas being up, but I don't think you need any luck for tonight's results. Phenomenal, well done.
Thanks, man.
And other names, obviously, Laura and Rowley, makeup checkerboard. Girls, what did you think of your performance and the comments from the judges?
Sick to be fair.
It was seriously sick. Seriously.
Yeah. And this is quite frank, you've got nothing else to say.
Nah.
Wow. Right, some good comments and maybe some not so good comments there, but guys, you're still in the race. Massive round of applause for...